Hey you guys, what is up? This is Paddy and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing some CSGO, since you guys have been wanting me to play CSGO for a long time. So yeah, let's just play some CSGO. Okay, I'm going to play counter terrorist because counter terrorists are going to destroy terrorists. We are on cobblestone. Okay. I haven't played on this map in a long time. I haven't played CSGO in a long time. Might told you I'm bad. No, I think I can do better. Okay, we got one. Okay, the game has already started. We have the last 6 minutes of the game left. Come on, who wants to die to me? I am playing this game after like 3 months. Oh, okay. Kill that guy. We're not on the leaderboard. Come on. Why can't I see any people? Easy, that's how you do it. Okay, who else is here? Who else is here? Okay, this place is pretty dead. Come on, any people? Yeah, yeah, popped up on the leaderboard. Okay, I need to update my Steam profile. That's my old logo. Okay. Come on, where are all the people? I want to kill some guys. Don't want to run up. Wow. How epic was that? P90, epic gun, dual Berettas, dual pistols, very epic. Okay, come on, show me some people. I want some action. Okay, I see a guy. Easy peasy, just destroyed him. Okay, I think there's a guy down there. Easy, destroyed him. Come on, where are the other guys now? CSGO is a fun game. I actually enjoy playing CSGO. It's pretty easy and it's a really old game too. But the graphics are still good in some of the games that have come out recently. Okay, there's a guy right there. Ah, I'm dead. I mean, CS Valorant is like CSGO, but I like CSGO better. It's way better than Valorant. They're destroyed. Easy peasy. The only thing about CSGO is you need to pay to open a few crates. Like all the crates you need to pay, so you can't get weapon skins. Oh, come on. I love the P90. If you ever play CSGO, take the P90. It just fires bullets super fast. It's like spray and pray. Easy. Yeah, dual Berettas are also. Okay. Easy. I destroy you. Destroyed you too. Only 8 HP. No, that came and destroyed me. Come on, why couldn't you let me have my moment, man? Okay, come on. Okay, I didn't pick the new Berettas this time. I got some rat. Just destroyed a bot. Wow, we're fourth. Okay, that's pretty good. First guy is 320. Get out of my face. Oh, CSGO is actually not that bad. I like this game. Okay, now this guy. Destroy him. We have a health. Shit. Oh, so close. Techno gaming. What are you, Techno Blade of CSGO? Yeah, I think he's Techno Blade of CSGO. Oh my god, I'm scared. Techno Blade here. Techno Blade actually. He's a grinder. And this guy, I'm gonna kill you. Easy peasy. Okay, 191. That's pretty good. After playing for like, after 3 months, yeah. Last time I played this game was 3 months ago. Oh. Okay, this is definitely not like Minecraft. But it's fun. CSGO is fun. I like this game. That was terrible aim. That was really bad aim. Come on. Who wants to come? Well, I'm ready to kill. Okay. Do not try. Techno gaming. Yup, techno gaming killed me. Techno gaming. Yup, he's Techno Blade. Techno Blade now plays CSGO. Confirmed. He's gonna start grinding CSGO like he grinded Skyblock. Confirmed. That is. Every time I kill a guy, some other guy just like, come and kill me. Come on. Bad game, but. Oh. Goku, what are you? Anime man. Wait, I'm third? Oh, that's good. Okay, the first two guys are pros. And Techno Gaming is behind. Come on, come on, come on, peek. Get wrecked. Okay, this guy here, let's destroy him. That's bad aim, that's really bad aim. Okay, so Techno Gaming is 131, he's far behind. Techno's trying to learn CSGO right now, okay? He should be in the learning phase, let's destroy you. Come on, come. Oh god, there are a bunch of people there. Man, I'm cracked. I'm literally cracked. And I think I can get first place. Come on, can I get first place? Please. Please, please, please. I really want first place. I'm a few points away from first place. Get out of my face. Come on, I need players. I just need a few guys over here and I will dominate them. I will literally dominate them. Come on, I don't want third place. Third place is for losers. Give me first place. Oh, that guy. That guy just shot me. Ugh. Okay, we got dual Beretta, we got P90. The most epic combination. You can spray and then bam bam bam. Full medium range. Yeah, I'm definitely coming third. No one wants to show their face in front of me. They're scared. Everyone's scared of me. I'm too good, right? But for real, CSGO is fun. I like it. I mean, what else can you do in CSGO than just destroy people in deathmatch? I mean, I could play bomb defusal. Yeah, we got third place. It's pro skills right there. And yeah, that's CSGO.